Yep, son of a bitch, screen crashed again, sorry. Just having a problem with OBS, I guess. Fuck. I don't think I'm gonna get much more out of this beta, sadly. Like, I don't know, I don't feel like I'm actually fighting anyone. This kind of sucks. I hope it's not gonna be like Mafia 3 where you don't actually like really start taking out the missions don't get interesting until you're doing like the last ones or something like that. Cause that really hurt that game. I'm missing a ghost also. Thanks for the host, Devin. How's it going? Okay, these guys probably aren't gonna like us very much. I don't think this is a friendly area.
Fire. I'm opening fire. Enemy down.
I don't know how to aim this. There we go, I'm getting the hang of it. Miniguns just fry everything. I like it. Here we go. Hard landing and exfil. There's never enemies in here, damn it. All right, so what did I find?
This document mentions
other than poor
prisoner to Yuri and Polita for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are, but he's sitting in the Nunidad firebase.
Give me all your stuff. All right, well, the guy's sitting in an enemy firebase. All right. It's cool. It's cool. Well, we're gonna take our little chopper here, and we're gonna blow it up.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Oh wait, did not. Oh, there you are.
Bastard. We've learned that an Unidad captain named Fuentes has been working.
Since we tried the silent snipe approach, which didn't work out last time, this time we're gonna do the fucking balls to the wall explosive. Like Arnold Schwarzenegger style, which is really stupid.
Okay, this is the Unidad firebase.
Oh shit!
We're looking for the captain. He's in contact with Yuri.
Man, it's like I tried. I did that on purpose, almost. Go, make that turn, make that turn. I'm getting the hang of flying this chopper though, it's not easy. Nope, we got rebel support.
Target down.
Guns, guns, guns. I don't think this chopper's gonna make it much longer. We gotta land. I'm putting us right in the target. Shit. God damn, bro.
Get to cover. Move.
Keep switching to the wrong gun. Quickly. Stealing all your shit. Stealing all your stuff.
Open fire.
A copy. Enemy killed.
Get over there for the weapons mod. Oh shit. These guys are actually wearing bulletproof vests, so they're. They're not fucking easy as hell like the guys we have been fighting.
He's dead.
We're taking that chopper out of here. How do I get this open? There's stuff in there I want. Hold that hanger. Damn it, where the hell is the.
Grenade!
Shit!
Tango down.
Oh, there's the door.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
I copy.
Where's what I'm looking for? The map's a little confusing too, like it doesn't have like what floor everything's on or if it's above or below you, which kind of sucks. Get them the what with me? Where the fuck's this weapons crate? It's not one of these.
Target eliminated.
Well, that was sounded big. God damn, where? Oh, it's upstairs. Okay. One more floor.
Got it.
That sounds like a helicopter.
Go nice with my boots.
Now it's over there. It looks like it's not bothering us though. Assault.
Oh shit, here they come.
Shit. That'll be fine. We got this. AI are OP, or REI is OP. Let's just get everyone on me here.
Rally up, people.
Roger.
On your second account there, Devin? The guy was stuck doing the regroup sign. Alright, now we gotta find this captain. Oh shit, did I kill him already? Possibly. I possibly may have already killed the guy we were here to find.
20 of a Santa Blanca medal they're awarding to some ass kisser. The drone is up.
Alright, let's send the drone up anyway, just in case he's not dead. Hopefully.
Hemos localizado la última posición conocida del enemigo. Pero han desaparecido, comenzando una nueva búsqueda ahora mismo.
They're here.
We're clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
damn it. I think I killed the guy. Accidentally. Unless he's in the hangar, which I didn't check. Which they cleared, so... Nah, I should... Finding so much shit. He's gotta be in here. Well, this sucks. So what happens if I already killed the guy I was supposed to find? I bet you this was his room. Which fucking sucks. Yeah, he did.
Check it out, weapons case.
Oh, well, I got some free weapons, so that's kind of cool.
Awesome. I can put this to use.
A scope. PKS. Let's see what that is. Alright, scope. PKS07. That's what I unlocked, but... Says I didn't unlock it. Well, that sucks. Alright, we got more intel over here at least. At least this time, this way I can clear out this whole place, come back later, I guess, and then, you know, mess with them some more. Cause there ain't anyone here. Oh, those are all civilians.
Activity, stay sharp.
Where? What do we got here? Enemy power. Okay, that got the gate, but still haven't found the captain. Which I'm pretty sure I killed him. My bad, bros. My B, guys. We'll have to come back here in a little bit and try it again. Let's just steal these last couple things. See, it's practically the same as Metal Gear Solid's the Fulton extractions. Just minus the Fulton part. Which, really, come on. That was some of the best parts. We're stealing a boat. So let's see here. Track down these captains, find out what he knows.
Alright, we're all clear.
I'll drive.
Go ahead, I'll meet you.
Let's go, people. So... God damn it. Alright, so let's see, where can we go? Not many places, shit. This kind of sucks that, like, I screwed stuff up.
We've learned that an UNIDAD captain named Fuentes has been working with Yuri and Pulido. Interrogate Fuentes and see what intel he can give us.
Is that a bad guy? That looked like a bad guy. Shoot him with the minigun. That's a bad guy. That's totally a bad guy.
Engaged.
Tango's dead.
That makes me feel better. Yeah, song request is off right now, Devin, because I'm uploading this all to YouTube. Get a couple missions done, and then I do need to head off, though, to get some sleep, finally. I've already pushed it a bit. I like him. But I mean, like, really kind of need the right situation for it. Right now it's super quiet, so it'd be kind of wasted.
Shit, we got company.
We do? Yep, I hear him. Okay, maybe now it's fixed. Let's see. Yeah, I'm a bit into every type of genre, so... Come on, where is this dude?
Got it.
Found him! He's just been fucking cowering there this whole time. What a bitch. Alright, let's go get him. I literally walked... I was, like, in the other room. God damn it. I do like how it looks like you could take so many different paths into this place. It's pretty neat. Right, let's get this fucker.
Silencio, marche.
What the hell is this? How's it going, fuckstick?
Pendejos. You are dead.
Mierda. You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo.
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Polito. I got a lamb ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
Like, I don't like the fact they don't let you get a choice to,
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The activity cross-reference...
You don't get a choice to kill or knock out.
They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it, they use that spot for their enhanced interrogations.
Send us the location and we'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me. Make sure they feel the pain.
Alright, let's see here. Please tell me it's not that far. God damn it, it's all the way over there.
Got a location on Liuri and El Polito.
Man.
Let's pay these fuckers back for what they did.
We need Ed standing down. We're good to go. Now that our couple are heading back to Itaqua, all we need to do is find out exactly where the hell they're gonna be.
I was kinda hoping to take those buggies, the off-road ones, but it's alright. Turn those lights off. We're gonna go in quietly, so I don't want lights on.
So how brutal is Yuri and Polito's torture anyway? I sure as hell don't want to find out. But I mean, obviously it's nothing as softball as waterboarding, right? I mean, we're talking permanent damage and death here.
They're also medically trained, so you have to figure there are some pharmaceuticals at work to keep their victims awake.
See, back in the day, the real torturers didn't need drugs to keep their victims awake, so they're amateurs.
That's obvious from how few people survive their interrogations. A real torturer, a professional. He or she is in control. He or she understands what's needed. Yuri and Polito are sloppy. They get carried away. They do it for the fun of it, not because it's a job and not for the art. So yes, they're brutal, but not because they try to be. They're
brutal because they're incompetent. I like this guy. Alright, I'm gonna drop right there, and we're gonna actually...
They're incompetent.
Got a dark side hidden under that smile, don't you?
We're gonna take the scenic route through the forest. Going in nice and quiet so they don't even notice us. I thought we had the high ground. Well, shit. This changes things a little. Oh, shit, 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 shit. We're gonna hit that. Oof. Alright, they're in there, but obviously we're not gonna take a helicopter in. I'm looking for a flat spot to land this thing. That looks kind of flat. I might be able to get away with that. Yeah, this is the flattest ground I think I'm gonna get. Come on, come on. Fuck it, I guess we can always just ditch it here. Do I have my silencer on? Yes, I do. Over the shoulder. Oh, that's cool. I didn't even know you could do that. You can do over the shoulder zoom in, which is much better, I think. Let's see. I'm not going to be able to see anything, probably, from here. Silencer's on. Alright, we're going in. Let's try to do this one nice and easy. I need to get one done that's actually, you know, stealth. Usually my stealth gets all fucked up. It'd be really cool if they have infrared lasers also in this game, because that would work really well with co-op. I do like how they did their NVGs. It looks pretty realistic, especially since bodies kind of glow a little bit, or people glow a little bit. Where exactly is this thing? There's the lodge itself. So, saying we should probably set up there. Have to go across one road and up a hill, and that should be good.
Guns down. We don't need to frighten these people.
Alright, there it is. Let's see if I can get a good spot. One vehicle, helicopter. God, I wish I had some C4. Right, let's send the drone in.
Drone is airborne. I know Yuri and Pluto are a twisted pair, and I know this is payback for Sandoval, but let's keep this clean and tidy.
Revenge is never clean and tidy. What's that saying about revenge being a dish? They say it tastes damn good.
No, just don't make a damn mess of it.
Alright, looks like they're not outside, so we're gonna have to go in and get them. So that means submachine gun it is.
Advance on the lodge. Stay alert.
We got hostiles in the area.
Move there.
Roger that. Target's marked. Standing by for go order.
How the fuck do you have a target marked down there? That doesn't even make sense. Oh. I think it actually, I might have broke it just now by doing that, by stacking them up. I don't think they're supposed to be stacked.
Rally on me.
Copy that.
Here we go.
Move in. Watch those doorways and corners.
Thank you. Nice place. They are a cute couple, I guess. Breaking glass, we're supposed to be quiet. Sandoval cashed in.
Bowman said they kept him alive for 47 hours.
Tough son of a bitch held out for a long time. I feel like he was waiting for us to come get him, and we're real fucking late. Time to make it right.
It's like they're. Who is that?
The love I have with you.
We got enemies too.
I feel the same. I was half a person before I met you. I was afraid of Dimash.
Hey, Swap. What's up, man?
Until I could see myself through your eyes.
Tell me. Just now when I was breaking that man's hands, I was imagining that he had tried to touch you.
Come on. You're such a jealous man.
And you...
There we go.
That's a kill.
They're on board. Get down.
Shit. Bad choice of cover, bro. Where's my team? Get the fuck over here.
Yo, rally up.
Roger that.
What the fuck? Pizza. Sounds good. You know, there's the free beta going on right now for Wildlands.
Yuri and Polito have been terminated.
You know how in the movies people always act like revenge isn't satisfying? Like it doesn't make them feel any better?
Sure.
Well, I feel fucking great. Taking out that lovey-dovey horror show also earned us some points.
God damn it, I missed it.
Make contact when you find something new. Bowman out.
Yuri is down.
How the fuck did they kill that guy, though? Like, I seriously don't know. Eh, whatever. Let's see. Special reward. XP and supply boost to help you fight in New Bucon. Damn. Damn. Pretty nasty. Video available. What do we got?
Our security infrastructure was being attacked. It made me question if La Plaga, our head sicario, was up to the task, or if he was too distracted with social media antics. Are you too busy chasing pussy on the internet to do your fucking job? Or is fucking your job?
No, jefe.
He's my brother, Sueño. I will keep him in line.
La Plaga got the message. Too well. He doubled down.
Whoever's behind this, know that we will find you. Know that for every one of us you kill, we will kill 10 civilians at random. There is no such thing as innocent to me.
Yeah. Guess that's my next target.
I had no idea how much damage he had just caused.
My new target sounds like a douchebag. Okay. Looks like it did hit a couple problems, though. Her AK-47 and his AK-47. Ugh, gross. I don't want to touch that. I really want to get some C4. Alright, so I have 24 skills available. Squad resilience, trained rebels. Eh, fuck the rebels. We don't care about them. Quiet running. Bullet resistance. See, the thing is, the problem with stealth, or trying to do stealth on the keyboard is, you know, you can't really fucking slowly walk up to someone. Alright, I want my C4. Thank you. Three C4 packs. I gotta save up for that. What else do we have here? Grenade launcher, ammo capacity. Yeah, that ruins immersion a little bit there. Oh yeah, you can tell the guy's a douche just because he's one of those people who takes selfies of himself in front of money, which is like, ugh. Now, let's do bullet resistance. Kind of need that. And a bit more. Why not? So, 4 skills available. Let's do... I still haven't even used mines yet. Grenade launcher. Why not? Sounds good. Everyone loves grenade launchers. Let's get the fuck out of here. Alright, so am I going to a new province, or... this is in the same place, because I'm already kind of bored of this place. It's just mountains and forest, that's all I see. Let's steal their helicopter and get out of here. Where to next? So they're dead. That's good. Next would be him. La Plaga. Now, is there a story mission or something we gotta do? Or am I locked in here now? Oh, it looks like we can go... okay, yeah. These two are, yeah, I think he's here. I can't go there, though, sadly. Or no, that's probably him. No, it said he was security or some shit. I'm pretty sure I'm not able to go there because of... that's probably out of the beta. Diversion. Let's see, what can I do then? Well, we can always mess with, mess with these assholes some more. It really doesn't give you much direction in this game. I know it's a open world kind of sandbox game, but I mean, it kind of doesn't lead you anywhere. It just drops you in the game. It's like, good luck. Figure the rest of the shit out on your own. Which, you know, isn't the best way, I think, to do it. Alright, I want into that city.
I've got the bike.
I mean, it, like, honestly, I've just been kind of wandering around until I eventually just come across the objective and then do it. And really, it's not as satisfying as I wished. It is kind of reminding me of Mafia 3, which I hate to say that's a bad thing, but you know, Mafia 3's biggest problem was the fact that you had repetitive, you know, grindy kind of missions. That's kind of what this is feeling like. You know, it's kind of a grind. And really, there's no reason to grind in a single player game, or a PvE only game, even if you are doing online. But hey, that's just me. Is this place clean? No, obviously not.
See a second target. I got a third target.
Descargar batons. The gameplay's fun, I'll give him that. It's very similar to The Division, with some really much needed tweaks they needed.
There, at the checkpoint.
But I don't know, it doesn't feel like Ghost Recon to me at all. Which is really sad, because I loved the Ghost Recon series a lot. I was excited when they said they were bringing Ghost Recon back, but this does not feel like a Ghost Recon game. This feels like The Division, non-New York edition, or cartel killing edition. Goodbye.
They're gonna see you. Hold up.
Target down.
I need someone to help me out with this. Oh shit. Why are there rebels here? And why are they fighting? Like, that's another issue. It's like the AI is hit and miss.
Ready. Call the shot.
Actually, let's change that up a little bit. Instead of you focusing on him, because I could kill him. I want you on him.
Oops. Say the word, boss.
Oh yeah, Ghost Recon Advanced Warfighter, I think, is still my favorite Ghost Recons. I played so much of that. I actually was on a amateur team. Where we played competitively. It was fun.
Detainees again. It's undeniable. Support your local. Está bien, me rindo. Santa Blanca is bringing us work. The pendejos no tradition. Into the future.
Pinches cabrón.
Yeah, I hate being the good guy. Like the goody two shoe kind of good guy where you can't even like kill a human shield. No one wants to be that. I want to be the badass one who takes a human shield, kills everything in his path, and then kills the human shield. God damn it. Alright, so let's see here. I'm running out of things to shoot at. Come on. Got a helicopter here. Guess we just go right back in. Fuck it. Get suppressed. Like, I'm surprised there aren't things like, you know, taking out the generators and stuff like that. You'd think this would definitely be in the game.
Tango down.
Watch out.
Boom, target down.
Guess there were more.
I have a shot. Engage it.
Nice. like, I'm playing on, you know, the highest difficulty right now, and it's super easy. Like,
I think that's all of them.
Almost to the point where it's kind of, you know, boring. Because there's no challenge against these guys. I understand I'm supposed to be a badass, you know, elite force and stuff, but it's like, good story writing, you need to be intimidated by these guys and eventually, like, overcome it, because if you're beating the shit out of them from, like, start to end, then what the hell are you gonna, like, worry about? I don't know. So far, I'm not too happy or impressed with it. It's just like doing little, you know, random open world missions here and there. That's why it reminds me a lot of Red Dead Redemption. Multiplayer on Red Dead Redemption, because that was pretty much, you know, all there was to do in that game was mess around. Like, you'll just, you know, you kind of just go and find your, like, group and just kind of fuck around. Like, there was, I think they had a story later in, but it wasn't anything, you know, impressive, really. Let's see, can I fuck around with parts yet? I don't have any of this stuff unlocked. Yeah, I mean, it looks good. It plays fine. But it's just kind of like, you know, it's missing something. I mean, I actually have those sights. Man, it's kind of hard to say what that is. If I could answer that, you know, I'd be a game developer. But, I mean, it's lacking. The customization is good. I'm actually impressed with it. I'm happy with that. I haven't tried the multiplayer yet. Maybe that does probably change a lot of it. It's probably much more fun when you have a group of people instead of AI bots that are fucking ridiculously overpowered. Or glitched. They switch between the two. But,
I got it. I'll fly.
Like, I don't know, like, the story, I don't really care about at the moment. Which is kind of shitty to say. I mean, I know no one plays these games for the storyline, but you need motive to fight these guys. I mean, the gameplay itself is like a refined version of The Division. And the open world experience reminds me not quite as well as Phantom Pain, more like Just Cause or Red Dead Redemption. I mean, I was kind of hoping for, like, an Arma type. What is it? Arma 3, I think, has the open world. I was kind of hoping for something like that. Oh, I don't have miniguns on this thing.
Their lieutenant's running away.
Okay, bail, 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 bail. Fuck.
Stay down, I'll be right there.
I mean, sadly, it's kind of what I expected from this game. Which really disappoints me, because I was hoping the beta would change my mind. Shit.
Oh, hell. Well, there's always another chopper.
God damn it. I mean, I'm not really sure what I expected when they first announced it. I was kind of hoping for more of a Phantom Pain mixed with Arma 3. But, I don't know, it's just kind of... It feels bland, I guess would be the best word to describe it. What did I just do? I mean, I can imagine this game, if it was competitive or something, might save it. But I don't think that'd even be possible.
Deploying drone.
I don't know. I probably some machine guns. Got another tango. Wouldn't buy this.
Tango number 3.
I mean, it kind of confirmed, sadly, what I target hate marked. To say. Your background. Like, confirmed all my fears of the game. Oh, wait, we can't kill the captain, I forgot.
Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss. Tango's are marked, target's marked, ready to fire. Say the word. Good to go.
This is definitely not the direction I would prefer Ghost Recon to go.
Taking a shot.
Shit, I think I just killed the captain. God damn. I mean, another thing I guess I'd compare it to would be like, Grand Theft Auto Online minus the city.
Thanks.
And there are glitches, like that slow motion chopper explode. Right there. And the AI is like buggy as shit. Well, okay then. Yeah, all right. That's a thing. I'm just not into it. Sucks, because I want to get into it, but I mean, even looking at the map, I mean, it's a pretty decent sized map. Like, I'm right here. And this is how big the map, like, is. But, I don't know, there's no urban combat. It looks like it's all kind of the same terrain, you know. There's desert here, it looks like, but it looks very small. Some water combat. It's probably all desert also. But other than the desert, it's just this boring, generic, you know, mountainy woodland. I don't know. I just don't feel it. It looks good. It has its ups and downs. I mean, then you look at certain textures like this. When you get up close, which very poor decision, especially if, you know, you are trying to sneak, you're gonna be prone a lot, and you look at these textures, you're like, holy crap, these are horrible. I mean, I don't know, man. I'm really not impressed with the beta. I am glad they did come out with a beta, because I guess Ubisoft's doing its new kind of like policies of being more open, and I really kind of hope it, you know, gives them a kick in the ass to like do some better QA.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later.
Yeah, like this whole supply thing, it's a direct ripoff of the Fulton extraction, just minus the cool part of the Fulton extraction. I mean, so I guess my general feeling of it is some pros would be the, I have, not that I played it, but the co-op element, you know, up to four people, sounds fun. It's what people wanted from, like, Metal Gear Solid. Oh, it looks like I was wrong. That's all snow.
Bowman, this is Nomad. We're boots down in Montauk. What have you got for us?
Maybe I spoke too soon.
Santa Blanca's primary training ground. They've got a number of military-style training camps in the province and bring in recruits from all over South.
Maybe I spoke too soon, actually, because this looks completely different now.
Forces background to train cartel recruits. The senior instructor is rumored to be former U.S. military, but we don't know much more than that.
It's a lot of flamingos.
I need to gather intel on the cartel's training ops and get me an ID on the senior instructor.
Yeah, this looks completely different compared to over here. So maybe I spoke too soon. Maybe they do have nicer, you know, locations and stuff. So I'll strike that from my list of cons, at least right now. However, there are other cons, like inconsistent textures. Like, look at this. This is awful. Come on, guys, you're better than this. But then they have, like, the stone structure. I don't know, the textures themselves, in general, are pretty rough in this game. Another con would be the story, like, it's, you know, it's a drug cartel. It's, I mean, do I think
the most elite,
like, task force that's supposed to be out there, like, even more elite than Navy SEALs and stuff like that, should be working on the, you know, cartel? It's like, not really. I don't... The story feels weak to me. I mean, the bad guys, you know, other than, yeah, they're bad guys, they kill people and they torture people or sell drugs. There's really no personal motive to even give a shit. Like, I don't remember any the guys I killed, the main two guys. I don't even remember who the hell they were. So, not a fan of that. The controls are kind of weird, but you can, you know, key map them if you want. I mean, it's the gameplay itself, like, it's smooth and everything, but it's generic, you know, third person. Are you gonna snipe, or are you gonna run and gun, or are you gonna sneak up and shoot people? Because you can't stab people. That I know of. I don't know. I do have to admit, draw distance is very nice in this game. Which is something most games have extremely bad problems with. But I mean, like, those are the three techs you have. You can snipe them, go run and gun, or go run and gun, but stealthily. I mean, it doesn't seem like what you do really makes a difference, how you do it or anything, or even if you capture anyone. Like, from the original trailers, it made it seem like if you captured a guy and, like, I don't know, tortured him a little bit or something like that, it would make them more scared of you or something.
Good to go.
But, you know, so far from what I've seen, it's just
ready to engage.
You interrogate the guy. I mean, it's like Mafia 3. You interrogate the guy, he tells you some intel you need, and, you know, that's it. You move on. You do it like 5 more times until you have enough intel.
I'm shooting these fuckers. I don't exactly riled them off.
Come on, turn around. You're gonna do that. Never mind.
I know we're here.
Oh, shit.
Drag out.
I don't know if I blew it up or not. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna buy this game. I might rent it from Gamefly, like later on. But, you know, not feeling it. It just feels like, you know, Phantom Pain did so well, so we should make an open world game too.
No hostiles evident.
I mean, like I said, I'm playing the hardest difficulty, and we're just fucking trashing all these guys.
Looks like it provides most of the weapons and ammunition for the province. If we went in and destroyed those supplies, it would cripple cartel ops across the whole province. Boom, target down.
Ooh. Oh yeah, and the AI is fucking stupid. That's another con. Like, they are dumb sometimes. So yeah, I think I'll pass on this game. I'm gonna have to say. What the fuck is shooting at me? Eh. Well, that'll be it. I gotta get some sleep and go to work tomorrow. Tomorrow, I will probably jump back on Call of Duty and Infinite. Really, I'd rather play that game right now. we gotta get through more of the story. And we're also gonna go... We're gonna be visiting Uranus. Oh, here's a pro, though. This game has... llamas.
All right, we're all clear.
Or are these alpacas? I can never tell the difference. Oof. I was like, what is wrong with this ground for a minute? Oh yeah, one gripe I always have if a game doesn't have it. Always. Fucking footprints. Like, I'm walking around in, like, this is supposed to be dirt or sand, I think, maybe? No fucking footprints. Come on, that should be a standard in video games now. Jeez. Amateurs. But yeah, tomorrow I'll be on Call of Duty, guys, so.
Yo, we got hostiles.
I'm sure some people will not like that, because I already have people complaining about me playing it. But. I also have other games to play still, like,
All right, breathe easy.
Far Cry Primal. Still haven't touched that since I got it from Gamefly.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Got another tango.
Womp womp.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian near.
We're good. We all in one piece?
Careful. This buddy hurt the
move, dude.
I'm spotting another.
Oh, that was a beautiful shot.
I'm engaging tangos.
So was that.
Shit.
Yep. That, not so much. But yeah, alright guys, I will catch you all later. I mean, I recommend, you know, trying out the... It's an open beta, so... It's free. Go ahead and try it out. Get your own opinion, you know. It doesn't cost anything. You know, maybe you'll think this is the best fucking game ever. I can't, you know, tell you it won't be for you. But for me... I'm gonna have to pass. Ooh, enemy helicopter for once. Think I can snipe a helicopter? I'll be impressed. If I can. God damn it, keep these guys off me. Where'd the helicopter go?
Enemy killed. Only dead chopper, stay low.
Did that helicopter just blow up? I was gonna say, man. Nope. Alright. Bye, everyone. See you next time. And like I said, try out the beta. I don't know how long it's going on for, but what do you got to lose? Other than time, bandwidth. I'm trying to see how long is this gonna actually stay up. Let's see, it's available through the 27th. So, you know, it's the 23rd right now. You got 4 days to try it out. I mean, I probably am gonna uninstall it here because I'm kind of bored. Like, I'm just kind of, I'm at that stage now where I'm just fucking around and, you know, seeing how much trouble I can get into and stuff. So yeah, try it out, see what you think, let me know, maybe you'll love it. Oh, one more pro that, you know, most people probably won't talk about. Oh my god. Is the bullet physics are actually really nice in this game. Like, they're pretty goddamn close. But, alright guys. Longest sign off ever. Have a good one. Oh shit. Alright. See ya. Cartel Sicarios.